A rose by any other name may smell as sweet, but does a four-cylinder BMW 2 Series by any other name drive as well? After three model years, BMW has retired the 228i nameplate in favor of the numerically greater 230i moniker. Similarly, the six-cylinder M235i is now designated M240i. The name change reflects the adoption of BMW's new B46 inline 4 engine. Like the M20 engine in the former 228i, the 230i's engine is a turbocharged 2.0-liter unit. Boasting a 4.5mm longer stroke, a 2.0mm narrower bore, and a slightly higher compression ratio than the N20, the 230i's new power plant produces 248 horsepower and 258 pounds-to-foot of torque. Gains of 8 horses and 3 pounds-to-foot. The rear-drive 230i can be optioned with a 6-speed manual gearbox, but the all-wheel drive 230i xDrive tested here is an automatic-only affair. Fortunately, the 2 Series' ZF 8-speed automatic transmission is a sweetheart that swaps cogs swimmingly and deftly downshifts with a slight prod of the throttle. Steering wheel mounted paddle shifters and a stubby console mounted gear selector with a dedicated manual gate allow the driver to take over shifting duties when the mood strikes. And this latest powertrain retains BMW's long-standing tradition of fuel economy excellence, achieving 35 miles per gallon on our 75 mile per hour highway test, which is 2 miles per gallon better than its EPA highway rating.
Summer.